Syracuse police are investigating a shooting that occurred this afternoon that resulted in the death of one person. Around noon, police were called to the 200 block of Sabine Street for a shots fired call. When officers arrived, they found a dead man who had been shot. Anyone with information is asked to call the police at 315-442-5222.